Ava, I don't think of her as a slave. I just see her as an artist. Just great.
She makes us breakfast for the two of us. She works from home a lot, though she's retired.
She goes shopping, does the laundry, and runs errands as well.
Then of course she comes home to make us a wonderful dinner.
Hey, Caprice. Oh, I hope everybody's gonna be ready for this. And I think you know where I'm going with this.
And you need someone to talk to. There is. Caprice and Ella. New season starts January 3rd.